Alright, somehow I made it here. Jump up on top of that yellow platform way over here, and then jump to the green vine, and then you'll be a happy little plumber, because up here is a frog coin and a rare scarf. Woo! Let's see here. What can the rare scarf do? I forgot, actually. Raises defense power. That will come in handy. I'll give that to, Gino, what the heck? And I'll give the amulet to Mario, and there we go, because there's still enemies that can transform you into other critters. And we got some other items here. It's a flower, and that's another flower. We are happy, we're dropping through the clouds. Hello, guys! The hot springs are up ahead, only royalty can bathe there, and you don't look so royal. And okay, he says the same thing, so let's go up! Woo! Yes, that's what that other hole did over here. If you take this hole down, you'll be on this vine. Whoops. If you take this hole down, you'll be on this tall vine right here. And here we go. Hit this clown spring. And we are moving on to this area. This is called Nimbus Land. All right, everyone. Listen up. What's going on? Oh my god. Who is this? Shut up. What voice can I do for her? King Nimbus... I don't know how to do a voice right now. King Nimbus' condition is growing worse. That means we'll be losing our Meg... Oh, I got a voice. Our magnificent ruler. Okay, that's a better voice. But it just so happens that I found the missing piece. Prince Mallow, that is. What? What? Who did you say? Who did you say? Prince Mallow. Please, so Prince. I'm a terrible girl voice girl. Get over here! I'm trying to do some sort of sexy girl voice, but I'm sucking. Well, well, it seems that our little prince has a mild case of stage fright. Excuse me. Hold on a sec. Come on, make it snappy. What? You can't get through? Well, just look at you, Tubby. Oh my god, what's going on? Oh my god! Oh, he made it! Prince Mallow is here! Introducing Prince Mallow! What? What? This makes no sense. Welcome back, Prince Mallow!
Why, you were filled out a bit, Prince Mallow!
You're looking fit, Prince! Oh, whatever.
Yes, dear. What is it, dear? What? You're asking me to? Gracious. You're serious, aren't you? Why, I don't know what to say. Dear me, I've made my decision. At the request of the prince, I agreed to become his queen. Queen Valentina. It just makes me shiver. Well, that's that. Back to your business, everyone.
Okay, that was the worst voice acting I've ever done.
Hurry it up, will ya?
Oh, let's fit through. There we go. Alright, we're back in control.
Can you believe it? What a coincidence. There's a prince with the same name as me. Do we have anything better than to hang around here? Come on, let's go and find the rest of the star pieces.
Alright, let's go to the shop and sell some junk, because we don't need some junk. Say you have that I'm looking for something. Look in your eyes. What can I do for you? I'm going to sell some items. First, this, I thought I had, yeah, it's a pure water. Yeah, I'm going to sell that. And then I'm going to buy some stuff. I'm going to buy a fuzzy shirt, pants, cape, and dress, and a hand cannon. I'm just trying to think. Does Gino already own that? Does Mallow already own that? I know Peach doesn't have this. I want to check the equipment here. Mario's got the masher. She's definitely... Hold on. I'm just trying to think here what I should equip everyone with. I know the fuzzy shirt and the fuzzy dress and the cape are definitely an improvement on things. Fuzzy pants for Mallow. I should give him an item, but I'm not using him anyway, so it doesn't really matter if I do, does it? I'll give him a true form pin. Actually, maybe not. I'll give him the true form pin for now. This is just to upgrade some items. Hold on. Yeah, he has the Womp Glove, and Mallow's got the handgun. Oh, hand cannon it's called. Okay, we're gonna get the Mega Glove for Mario as well. And time to equip hand cannon. Oh yeah, upgrade city. Mega Glove, that's an increase to the Masher's power. And I think that's about it that I can do. I'm going to sell some weapons then. Well, actually some shirts, pants, cape, dress, the slap glove, I do not need that, the handgun, the masher, and I'll keep the rest of the equipment and my loads of money for myself. Woo! Let's go explore town! Yay! Talk to this guy. I used to work for King Nimbus, but all of a sudden one day, Valentina told me I was fired. I just didn't get it, or just don't get it. He needs help. He's sick. What the? What's going on in this town?
I wonder what people from the world down under don't visit us these days. I hope it's nothing personal.
Okay, here's the inn. I'm going to save my game. I'm not going to take a nap just yet. I'm going to, save.
Yay!
We're happy day. Happy days, I mean. is there anything over here? No, there isn't. I just wanted to do that. I'll take a nap in just a minute. Hold your horses. You like the guards we have at the entrance now? I don't. Never used to have them. What's going on in this town? That's Garl, the sculptor's place. He used to make all kinds of things for King Nimbus, but these days he has nothing but time on his hands. What with the king being sick and all? What? This king is sick? And what is this place here? We'll find out later, won't we? Let's talk to these guys. Been a while since I saw Prince Mallow. He's changed. But yes, I do believe that's him. These guys stupid or something? Come on! I wish the king would get well, but at least the prince is back, just in case something awful. Wait, is that a girl or a guy? Happens. I think that's a girl, honestly. I don't know! I used to work in a castle. You should see the way she hits poor Dodo. What a horrible life he must live. Was Prince Mallow that heavy? Whoops, I hit his chair with the controller. Well, she says it's him, so it must be him. Okay, talk to this girl. Or is that a guy? I don't know, I can't tell. Why did Prince Mallow make Valentina his queen? I guess it's because she found him. Let's see what's going on in this house. Prince Mallow, as I remember him, used to be so small, so timid. Now just look at him!
I hope to serve the king again soon.
Do you know about the royal bus? No. What's going on? It's a regal vehicle used only by the king. It's parked now due to the fact that he's ill. King Nimbus loves statues and birds. He has scads of them in the castle. Alright, I think that's all the people we can talk to in the land, so let's go and save our game, then go take a nap. This is a very special nap, so I'm gonna go show you what the heck the nap is all about in the next part. So I'll see you guys there when we get there. Bye-bye. Alright, we're back! Actually, I'm just gonna show you this in this part. Let's take a nap. Welcome, come on in. So you wanna take a rest? I'm sure that's why you're here. It'll be 30 coins a night. Okay, I'll take a break. Let me guess, you wanna use this dream cushion to rest, right? That'll be 30 more coins. I'll try anything once.
Yay!
Good dreams are fun entertainment. Yes, that's a 60 coin in, but what the heck? What is going on? Wait a second. I'm having a dream. Oh, wait, we stopped. Oh my god, we're floating again. We're floating. We're floating away. Does this dream end? Yes, it does. Okay. Because I don't have much time. I just thought I'd end this. I mean, I thought I'd put this all together in this one part really quick. And that's it. And yeah, usually we get a prize or something. Let's talk to this guy here. Okay, there's no guy there yet. Weird. Okay, let's save our game, and I'll see you guys in the next part.